Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed some of the most powerful verses. And in these verses, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala answered a very fundamental question for us 1400 years later. How does Islam address the issue of sadness and depression? So when a person is sad, what are they meant to do? How does a person become happy again?